Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. In this video, we will go over the new notification section in your Nebula console. Under the notification page, you can have your console notify you when certain events occur. For example, you can set up an email or webhook notification when real-time protection or scheduled scans detect threats, or if a new endpoint registers to your console. Keep in mind that notifications are configured and managed for individual console users. In other words, you can only see and set up notifications for yourself. This feature will help you monitor your console and endpoints. For example, let's say you want to set up a notification for scan detections to conduct a prompt investigation. First, click on New. Then, give your notification a name. Let's give this notification a name that will help you identify what event occurred in your console. Since this notification triggers when a threat is detected, let's name this notification Threat Activity Found. Then, click Next. For this example, ensure that Threat Activity, then Detections are selected. Then, click Next. Here is where you can set the conditions for your notifications. Adjust and add conditions here to trigger notifications for more specific events. For example, you can set a condition to receive alerts for all detection activity, except for pups and pums. Or, you can set a condition to receive alerts for Mac devices only. Since these are optional, let's skip adding conditions and adjust them later. Click Next. For this example, let's set up an email notification. Let's put Threat Activity Found as the subject line. Next, review the information to include or omit from your notification. Now, this email notification will provide you with the pertinent information you need to investigate potential threats found on your endpoints. Click Complete. This is an example of what an email notification looks like. If you have any questions, please visit support.malwarebytes.com.